Welcome to Quicken Loans Arena in Cleveland, Ohio. It's Game 7 of the NBA Finals between the Cleveland Cavaliers and the Golden State Warriors.
Good evening, everyone. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Green on air.
Cleveland's dreams can come true tonight. The entire season comes down to one game. These NBA Finals all even at 3 games apiece. It's Game 7. Jeff, how do the players deal with this pressure?
It's so hard. You've worked your entire life for this opportunity. The pressure is immense. Every play will be magnified. We will see in a couple hours who can handle the pressure the best.
To the rim. It's good. Gorgeous pass for the assist.
2 points. The assist from number 0, Kevin Love.
Bogut's trying for position in the paint. Curry's turned away. What a block. To the rim. Misses.
Hey, you got to finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket. You got to put the ball in the hole.
The assist from number 12, Andrew Bogut.
Smith against Thompson. Puts it up. Unable to flip it in.
Really good job clogging the lane right there.
Puts it up with no one near him. Rebound corralled by James. He's averaging 7 rebounds per game this season. Inside, and a foul. Andrew Bogut picks up his first foul of the night. And Kevin Love will go to the line. He's shooting 82% for the season.
Good offense is about getting your best players their best shots in their best spots. Here, an aggressive move. You're a great free throw shooter. Earn your way to the free throw line, take the contact, take the foul, work your way there, and knock him in.
Able to convert on both free throws. Cleveland's leading Golden State by a score of 4-3. Looking to curl in. Wide open for 3. Can't hit from long distance.
Golden State's not having the kind of offensive consistency you need to win in this league. They just can't seem to get into a rhythm.
Smith on the drive. To the basket. Thompson the rebound. Bogut's trying to get down low. Thompson jump shot. Hits the shot. Klay Thompson with 5 points.
Good execution. Wide open 2-point J. Easy money.
Throws it back. Curry walks it across. In the paint. Right there and it won't go.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
And Kevin Love with a nice shot for 2.
2 points.
Cleveland's leading Golden State by a score of 6-5. From beyond the arc. And Stephen Curry with the jumper. Puts it in.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The 3-point shot, nothing but net.
James for 2, shoots away.
James for 2.
Green 2 minutes into the front court. Thompson. James the rebound. He's averaging 7 rebounds per game this season. James gets the layup to go.
That's just a nice layup right there.
Barnes against James. Fires from downtown. Misfires on the 3. Quick move to get inside. Puts up another shot. Gets that one to drop. And a timeout called here late in the opening period.
Substitutions, Golden State. Stepping in for the Cavaliers.
Gets past the defender, down into the lane, unable to flip it in.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look, just couldn't knock it in.
The assist.
4 minutes gone by in the first. Cleveland's up by six. Green from three-point territory. Misses from beyond the arc. To the basket, flips it up. And Iman Shumpert with a two-pointer.
2 points.
Thompson for two, puts it up. Oh, nice rebound by James. James, it's good. And they extend the lead to double figures.
2 points.
Gets past the defense, nice. The Warriors with the offensive rebound for a new 24. Shumpert the rebound. Final seconds of the quarter, just flips it up. And there's the buzzer, first quarter comes to an end. The Cavaliers up by 10. We'll be right back with more NBA basketball here on ESPN after the break. Jeff, as a coach, you've got to be really happy with that start. What was most impressive?
Well, just the solid nature of their performance. You don't need to do the spectacular in the NBA to succeed. You need to do the things that you can control, and they did that in quarter number one.
Knocks it down. The Cavs up by 12.
And what an offensive display we're seeing here today as they continue to wear out the net with all of their scoring.
And the ref sees defensive 3 seconds. That's a technical foul.
For Cleveland, for the Golden State Warriors, Sean Livingston shooting one.
And he converts on the free throw. The two defenders converge. Smith for two, lets it go. Good finish inside. He's averaging 12 points per game this season. And Golden State calls a timeout. Boy, do they need to talk it over. Cleveland's made a few substitutions here.
Substitutions, Cleveland.
Iguodala against Smith. Curling in. Oh, rejected by Irving.
Man, we used to have a block party at 612 Blue Ridge Drive, but I haven't seen a block party like this since then.
2 points. The assist from
Cleveland's leading Golden State by a score of 24. To nine. Blows past his man. Blocked by Love. It's out of bounds.
Golden State ball.
Stephen Curry is returning back onto the court here.
Number 30, Stephen Curry.
Iguodala finding all this space, so fires. Iguodala's shot no good. James, it's good, and one. He got there late, the foul called against Curry. And LeBron James will get to the line to try and finish the three-point play.
And he earned the free throw, Mike. He deserves every bit of this three-point opportunity. He reacted perfectly to the contact, gathered his bearings, and got the shot off. Great play right there to earn the trip to the free throw line.
Blows past the defender. Curry on the drive, nails it. He's 2 for 5 from the field. Irving jump shot. Misses that one.
That's a shooting turnover right there. You shot it too quick, had no chance of going in. That's just like a turnover.
Plenty of time. That's a three-pointer.
Curry shot from behind the arc. Won't go.
This isn't the way he envisioned starting this game, by missing so many shots, but don't underestimate his ability to bounce back.
Converts on the inside. He's averaging 12 points per game this season. Puts up the three with no one near him. Curry's long-range jumper won't go.
If this is what you're paid to do, make shots, then be a shot maker. When your opportunities arise, knock it in.
Curry for two, gets it to go. The Warriors down by 16.
You're not gonna see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Number two, Kyrie Irving.
Curry against Irving gets right inside, unable to flip it home.
Listen, you have to finish with strength and conviction at the rim. They've got neither right now.
Irving on the drive. Fires away for two. It's good. Kyrie Irving shooting 50% from the field. And a timeout is called.
All right, Jeff, if you're the coach, what do you do here?
Listen, sometimes a full timeout is used just to try to get your best players some rest. You may not have any technical adjustments. You may not have any set plays you want to go to, but it's just to get your team some rest so you don't have to substitute. Sometimes those bench players stink and you don't want to use them. You don't want to use them. So you just want to get your best players some rest.
Your job as a coach is try to keep the game close.
Here, they just totally mismanaged their timeout by allowing their opponent to go on this huge run and then calling a timeout. Why call a timeout now? The game is basically over. You've allowed the lead to balloon.
Fires for two, able to knock it down. He's got 5 points in this matchup. Curry from downtown. Can't connect from long range. James fires away. James' shot misses for two.
Anybody can play. Very few players can win. And the way you win in this league, you come out ready in the first half. They haven't done it so far, but challenging shots just like that one right there, that'll get you back in it.
Number 9, Andre.
Irving jump shot. Gets it up for two. And Andre Iguodala with a nice play.
The assist from number 37.
And that'll do it for the first half. Cleveland's up by 18. In just a moment, you'll get your halftime report with Jalen Rose.
Hey everyone, it's Jalen Rose.
Welcome back to the Quicken Loans Arena for the second half, which is just about underway. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. Cleveland's in one of those zones, halftime here, and they are up huge. Can they play any better?
Just mesmerizing offensive basketball. Sharing it, running the floor, running hard, execution. That was just beautiful basketball to watch.
Knocks it down for two. And J.R. Smith with 9 points.
I like what I'm seeing. Creating the open shot. It doesn't matter what range it comes from. You've just got to get quality shots.
Shot from way outside, no good. James into the front court. James for two, it's good. 19-point lead for the Cavaliers.
Terrific teamwork to start this game. They've done an incredible job of scoring on a consistent basis. Plenty of points in this matchup.
Nice up and under move. And Harrison Barnes with the bucket. He's averaging 11 points per game this season.
Really like the solid footwork shown there on the up and under move, and scores the bucket.
Barnes against James. Barnes fires from downtown with one on the 24. Love from outside, a three-pointer. Love's off the mark from downtown.
You never know in this league. You just work for 48 minutes. Challenge shots, make it hard on the other team. You can get back in the game.
Thompson's shot. Can't get it to go.
Hey, you're not a one-man team. You've got to spread the ball around so that you can get better shots than that. A coach cannot stand for those type of shots.
Draws the foul. It's called against Smith. Picks up his first personal. And Harrison Barnes will go to the line for a couple of free throws.
Harrison Barnes to the line, shooting two.
And he connects on the first free throw.
Into the game for Cleveland, number four, Iman Shumpert.
And gets both points from the line. Shoots for three. Not able to hit from downtown. Lots of room there. Knocks it down. Golden State's 4-for-15 from three-point territory.
What a beautiful stroke. Right down the heart of the basket. Big-time three.
Oh, he got hit, and they call it. Draws the foul called against Curry. And Kyrie Irving will get to shoot free throws for the first time in the game.
It's hard to score in this league. But you have a better chance, if you're a great free-throw shooter, to do it at the free-throw line. This is good basketball right here. Be aggressive, take the contact, and get to the free throw line.
Substitutions, Golden State.
And he makes them both. Cleveland's leading Golden State by a score of 47-31. There's a technical foul, defensive 3 seconds violation.
For Golden State, Sean Livingston to the line, shooting one.
And able to connect on his free throw. Timofey Mozgov's return to the floor for the Cavs. Goes to the goal, and Sean Livingston with a nice look sinks it.
Hey, you can only control what you can control. The defense there was great. It was just a better shot.
Irving, the Cavs with the offensive rebound for another possession.
2 points.
Livingston moves into the front court. And a foul is called. The Cavaliers with one foul to give here still.
For the Golden State Warriors, Sean Livingston to the line, shooting one.
And he knocks down that free throw. At the rim, shot blocked by James. Mozgov set to bring it up.
Oh, he beats the defender.
Gets to the rim, scores. Nice touch.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good layup.
Get it to go down.
You can't hit a grand slam in basketball. It's one possession at a time. You can't go for the home run swing. You've got to make it simple each possession and generate a quality shot.
Kyrie Irving with a nice look. He's got three assists in the matchup.
Now that's perfect right there. You're watching a great shooter, like a great artist, go to work. Beautiful form, finish, and follow.
Jump hook, that's good for two. 2 second difference between the shot and game clock. Mozgov fires away for two.
Mozgov for two.
Livingston brings it across.
Kyrie Irving
puts it up. Lets it go for two. And that'll do it. Three quarters complete. The Cavaliers up by 19.
We'll have more NBA action coming up for you right after this short break.
Big lead at home as we get set to start the fourth quarter. They've just got to continue doing what they're doing.
Absolutely. That's what the home team is supposed to do. Put their foot down, go for it from possession number one, build a big lead, and then take a breather in the fourth.
Unable to flip it in.
Their slippage right now, their paint defense is not nearly what it was to get this lead.
For the layup, puts it in. That's a two-pointer.
That's just a nice layup right there.
And he curls in to the rim. That's a two. And it's a 19-point lead for the Cavaliers.
And while there are plenty of things you could point to as to why they're winning right now, this is just a matter of great offense. They put a lot of points on the scoreboard.
Pass is broken up, stolen by Mozgov. Adjust the shot, ref blows his whistle, foul called against the Warriors. That's their first team foul. And Kevin Love will get to the free throw line to shoot. He's 2 for 2 from the free throw line.
To the line for two.
And he hits the first free throw.
Subbing in for the Cavaliers, number 2, Kyrie Irving. Stepping in for the Warriors, number 11, Klay Thompson.
And Kevin Love with 6 points. Curry bringing it up for two, gets it to go. And Stephen Curry with 17 points.
Easy. That's easy basketball right there. Keeping the game simple, wide open, 2 points.
Hits for two. The Cavs up by 21.
It should be no surprise that they're ahead in this game. You look at the role they're on offensively, and you understand exactly why they are winning.
James on the drive to the rim. nails it. That's a two-pointer. LeBron James is shooting 83% from the field here tonight.
You want to keep attacking the basket and get layups around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
They double him, and LeBron James with a nice shot for two.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
Curry knocks it down, a two-pointer. Stephen Curry with 19 points and one assist. Irving on the drive, inside, puts it in. And Kyrie Irving with 10 points. Two and a half remaining in the fourth. Cleveland's up by 25. He curls. Finds a space and takes the wide open three. Can't connect from way downtown. Draymond Green's 0 for 2 from the perimeter.
Hey, look, they're getting blown out here in the second half. They haven't played well. But if they keep creating these wide open shots, it will pay dividends going down the stretch of this game and in the games coming up.
Andre Iguodala's checked in again.
Teacher of the year. The winner will receive courtside seats and
to the basket. It's good. A two-pointer.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
Goes to the reverse. Can't get the layup to drop.
I like what I see. Keep attacking the basket.
Curry against Irving. That's a three-pointer. The defense nowhere near him. Thompson's shot from downtown won't go. In the paint, knocks down the shot. Kevin Love's 2 for 5 from the field.
Raise your hand if you've seen this story over and over again tonight. Dribble penetration, allowing the ball right at the basket.
Puts in the three. And that's the fifth three-pointer for the Warriors.
Made the most of his opportunity, and he knocked it in. Three ball.
Kyrie Irving with a perfect delivery.
If that's the best he can do as a defender, then he has to come out and sit next to me as the coach. You've got to keep the ball handler out on the perimeter and make him take jump shots.
Curry shot won't go. Jumper for two, shoots away, unable to flip it in.
Hey, you can sugarcoat it, but this is a disappointing effort. One good challenge doesn't cover up the multitude of defensive sins that have gone into this game.
And we have a technical foul, defensive 3 seconds.
For the Golden State Warriors, Stephen Curry to the line for one.
Stephen Curry with 23 points. Looks like the coach is going to make some changes. Yep, picking up some substitutions.
Entering the game for Golden State, number 40, Harrison Barnes.
Curry from downtown. Nobody near him. Curry shot for three. Off the mark. To the basket, flips it up, able to put it in. And it's a 27-point lead for Cleveland.
And that pretty much wraps it up. The rest of the game is a waste of my time.
Defensive 3-second violation. That's a technical.
Cleveland for the Golden State Warriors. Stephen Curry to the line for one.
On free throw, perfect. Thompson from downtown, and Klay Thompson with the nice play, sinking the three.
Hey, you kid, look at the technique on that three-point shot. The rhythm, the bounce, the arc, the follow-through. That's a thing of beauty.
Curry, Andrew Bogut with his third assist of the night. To the goal. There there they are, the new NBA champions. They win the title.
They won the ultimate game, a game seven in the NBA Finals to cap off what has to be thought of as one of the great years and one of the great teams in NBA history. They have so much to be proud of. They earned it. They deserve it. They won it. Give them all the credit.
Here we go.